All right, you guys, another exciting race here. And we are in the Ferrari because it is overpowered for any of the fast tracks, such as Daytona here. And we are back in the GT class racing. So let's jump in the first race and see how it goes. Thanks again for watching. Yep, we have 6 laps of fuel and we are in medium, so good. Oh my god, that car just went straight into all of them. No care in the world. That guy's just causing a lot of mayhem at the beginning here. Same with this guy to our right here. This knee 3P. Paying too much attention whether or not I was gonna pass him, he didn't pay attention to his braking zone, so got rid of him, I guess, by his own fault. Now we can start catching up to 7. We're a little slow through there, but I'd rather go slow through there than, you know, spin out or, oh my god, this guy up here is insane. Look at that move. Slitter. Oh, that guy was going just way out of control there. Some more mayhem behind us. Luckily, we're past that. So far, anyways. Sliding a little bit through there, but we should be able to get a good draft on this guy and then be able to get into a good position to start chasing down first and second. Oh god. Yep, that's... Oh, someone spun out. I'm always worried about that. I'd rather go slower through the chicane. Especially in the Ferrari. I know it's fast, so it'll be fine. But if you mess it up, it'll become a big issue, so... Had a bad run out of that corner, but it's alright. how much time we made up for this lap already. Come on. Come on. Oh no! Sent in there a little too hard, and I knew this car is a little tail happy when it comes to that, so. Risky move, but okay. I don't know why you'd pass on the lower end of the track. For sure, catch fourth here at least. Traction control doesn't slow us down here too much. So tail happy through there. Oof. White knuckling that steering wheel for a while there. Back tires are not looking good here. None of the tires are looking good here. I thought we were going to get at least up to fourth again, but we're just going to have to take this turn nice and gently. Not push it too hard here. Especially with the shape of our tires. Oh god. Fine by me, give me a boost. Give the boost. Oh, it doesn't matter. He's got a penalty. And he's not driving away from me, I don't think. Nope, not enough anyways. So, okay, we kept it. It was a decent race, but definitely could have been better. Well, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Thanks again.